First, you will learn the basic controls. Use the W, A, S, D, or arrow keys to move the ball. Move the mouse horizontally to rotate around the ball. Hold the left mouse button and move with the mouse to freely look around. You can zoom in and out with the mouse wheel. To reset the view, double-click the left mouse button. The goal of this game is to push all buttons in a level that activates the exit portal, then go through the portal before the timer expires. The remaining buttons are displayed at the right side of the timer. Buttons can also trigger other events. The button in this room also opens this door. Oops, this button did more than just open the door. The wooden ball is not able to get past these flames. This is an upgrade station. This particular station changes the ball into a steel ball. A steel ball is resistant to fire. Enter the station to change the ball. With the H key, you can see an information window for the current ball. The steel ball is now able to go through the flames. When the ball is stuck, you can use the space bar to nudge the ball a bit. The steel ball is not able to climb this slope. Instead of changing the ball to a type that can climb this slope, we will enhance the steel ball with a speed boost enhancement. This station can install enhancements to the ball. You have no enhancements available yet. Move to the next room. There we will find your first enhancement. The item in this room is a speed boost enhancement. It will boost the ball speed for a short period. Move over the enhancement to pick it up and return to the enhancement station to install. If you use the H key again, you can now also see the specifications of the current enhancement. Some enhancements can be turned on and off at your command, while others have a fixed duration. Use the speed boost enhancement to reach the top of this ramp. You can use an enhancement with the right mouse button. The round object in the middle of this room is a respawn plate. A respawn plate is activated by touching it. You will always respawn at the last respawn plate you activated. The goal is in sight. You should have learned all you need to overcome this final test and reach the exit. At the end of a level, your score is calculated. You can also submit your score to the leaderboards and view your rank.